parked up outside in the old school. The new me back with the OU.
All right, guys, good morning. It is a Sunday today. Happy Sunday. Happy Tuesday for when you're watching this video, though, right? So today, what do we got? We got a pull day at the Northeast Los. Man, I love that. I love that gym, bro. Such a good gym. Way better than old Lifetime Fitness, though. I was out drinking, like, all of yesterday, so feeling a little bit hungover today, but you can't skip the gym. If you allow your hangovers to interfere with your gym schedule, then bro, you're doing too much drinking. You can't let partying interfere with your training schedule. And matter of fact, you can't let drinking affect whatever you want to do the day after. You can't allow partying to affect your weekly schedule, you know? You gotta be disciplined enough to stick to it. You gotta cut out all the stuff that, you know, you gotta make sacrifices. You gotta cut out all the bad crap in order to make gains. Probably see you guys at the gym. Hit some stretches. Hit the foam roller when I get there. Hopefully I can find a freaking parking spot when I get there too. Anyway, that's about it. See you guys at the gym.
Ooh. Hey, where you been at these days? Ooh. I feel like hey. I haven't seen you in forever. Hey.
I want to do pull downs with the neutral grip.
Whoa.
Instead of this grip that we did last time.
I'll usually, you mean a close grip pull down?
No, just a neutral grip. Hmm. Instead of this, like this.
Maybe.
Like what's on the bar right now, I think.
Sure, we could try that. As a rule of thumb, I usually like, 1 week when I do pull downs, like. Anyways, when like last week when we did the shoulder width lat pull downs, and then we did the close grip seated rows, I usually will rotate that each week. So now this week would be the close grip pull downs, and then the regular grip seated rows. So a couple youngins came in here with like three major setups and just started like took up a whole part of the gym and just started filming unannounced, and they're like. The staff was like, all right, you guys gotta go. You can't do that here.
Well, they did like a legit production shoot. Like they had lighting and everything.
Yes. So it's people that are abusing it is what it is. And then they went down to the strongman room down there after they were told to leave or to cut it off. And they went down there and started filming. And the staff just so happened to walk down there and saw them doing the same thing down there. And they're like, okay, you guys need to leave now. So
I still don't think they would let me though.
Maybe if we have Brandon talk to the MOD. Your phone does fine, though.
I know, it does.
Your phone's good, and if it's easier to edit.
It is low-key. Like, I would have to change up my my workflow if I did go back to the camera, but it'd be nice to be able to use it. Oh, I'm alive.
You're alive?
I'm alive.
It's a blessing. Same thing. Go a little bit wider one set, closer another.
Yep.
I don't even need to have my headphones in today. Nothing like a little Slipknot on a Sunday morning.
What's Slipknot? Huh? What is Slipknot?
First it's Branch Warren and then it's Slipknot. They call me uncultured. Because I don't watch the boys.
On the bicep curl video, the one that you said that was the best one so far, a guy commented on YouTube, what is this? I replied, content.
One guy was like, bro, you guys better know each other because if that was me, I wouldn't take that. So
yes, sir.
Noted, bro.
Yes,
noted.
Sir.
Huge, tough guy over here. Comments are hilarious.
500 plus views on that.
I saw that. I was watching the other video and I was like.
That makes me feel good, dude.
Yeah, I was like, 500.
I was just showing my friend's little brother, like, my channel and all the views and stuff. And I was telling him, I was like, yeah, I usually get like 100 to 200. And I was like, oh, this one's got 500 now.
Sweet. Something happened. My mom loves them. My mom watches them. My aunt, when she does cardio, put it on the screen on like whatever she's doing.
Hello, Mark Diggs.
She'll put it on the screen when she does her cardio, and then my grandma sends me the link to the video and is like, we're watching it on her big screen right now.
Awesome, dude. I love that.
They love him, man. And before I left, my mom's like, tell JP I said hi. I feel like I've known him my whole life, but I've never met him.
Yeah, that's funny. I'll have to come through to the house.
Yeah, dude. Or a home lift or something.
Yeah.
Or Friday night. Friday nights I usually just chill. So I mean, if you want to come through, I wouldn't lift, but
we'll see when the twins.
Just game, yeah.
Play some craft. This is the so-called goated upper
back. The goat. The goat.
The gold.
Yeah, this one fricks.
I was watching some Doucette before I came here. Do you really think?
For motivation?
No.
Oh, I was gonna say.
Is Max Taylor natural or not? Yes.
Get it. Shoot for 10. If it's too easy, go up. Good. You want to go up?
I'm gonna stick with them.
Okay. You can use straps on this too.
Yeah. Nut job. Psychopath.
It's me.
65.
See how it goes. Last week it was kind of heavy. Good. Go up. That's too easy.
Bless you.
You got 50s. Thank you.
Yeah, I bet. Sir, yes, sir.
Next set will be last top set with a drop.
So I'll do 50s and then drop.
25s, yep.
Last set. Really? Okay.
I got this, and then you go, and then I'll go. Don't set him there. It's fine.
I can already tell these 50s are about to be a grind. Big grind.
Gotta breathe.
Layer comes off, layer goes on.
Someone.
I'm so quirky. I'm Martig.
And cringy. Can't forget that. What? Outback is closed? That's some bull.
Going on the OnlyFans.
Yeah, I was gonna say, this content can't be for free. So, 10 to 12? 10 to 12.
Alright, just saying, I barely got to 10 with those 45s.
You'll be fine.
The second set.
Get at least 10.
I'll be fine. Just throwing a Sulik form.
Nope.
Your boy's alone today.
The other guys don't train Sundays.
Time to get angry.
Let's go.
Lightweight.
Let's go. Good reps. Good. Good. Easy. Come on. Good. Good. Stretch. One more good one. Come on. Good. Good. Careful. Breathe.
I think I don't remember that set at all.
What set?
Where am I again? This isn't church.
I'm at gym. That was a good set. Good set. If
so,
I make
so the thing with Max Taylor, the Doucette video I was watching, Max claims, you know, all this natural shit. He just did a show. It was an Anything Goes show.
So
and then
untested.
A week later, he's going to do a natural show.
So it was untested.
Why would he do a Anything Goes show and then a week later do a natural?
All right, I'm going to rock this and we'll move. Oh boy.
Good. So.
Hold on. At least that wasn't a 65. Let's smash your damn toe.
Good.
Breathe. I wasn't gonna do the whole thing.
Martek angry. No touch. Martek lift heavy weight. Martek get strong. Welcome back to another tips and tricks in the gym video. Welcome back to another tips and tricks in the gym video.
The shortcut channel, as Mike Van Wyk says. It's like if you want lats like Dorian Yates, quads like Tom Platz, something like that, then this is the right channel for you. The shortcut channel. But you don't know who Mike Van Wyk is. You wouldn't,
nope.
Even though you love Drake. He was like his bodyguard.
Drake. Aubrey.
What?
Aubrey.
Aubrey?
Yep. You don't know who Aubrey is?
No. I saw that at Lifetime many times.
I saw many things at Lifetime.
Many things I shouldn't have. Things I can't unsee. Come on. Open. Back, back, back. Open. Nice. We might not get much of a stretch with this piece, but we'll see. That's a good stretch, still.
It feels nice. It feels very nice.
Pullovers, do the close grip.
Oh, was that recording? I don't know who will.
I never know if you are or not. This is more like a neutral grip than a close grip, but I like it. This is what I hate about new sweatshirts. I washed it too, it's just still.
That rare, I mean, that happens with some clothes that I get.
Well, it's because I'm sweating so much, but I mean, I wash it and it's still. I'll be right back. Wash
cheap hoodie.
Yep. Come on, pull. Good.
Hey, wait. Hey, can you hear me? You can't hear me. Okay, so at that time of the workout where you choose the camera angle.
What a privilege. As the Chick-fil-A workers say, my pleasure. How's this? Oh yeah.
What if somebody wants to use that cable?
Well, I'm using it. Same thing here, open the back up. Yep.
Straighten the phone, it's like crooked.
Nah, it's good.
It's crooked, I think. Yeah.
That's all in the minor details.
I'm a perfectionist.
Come on. That was not.
I thought this was just like a warm-up thing.
We're already warmed up. We're jumping into it. No warm-up, Sam Sulek style. Just jump right into it.
He'll always say like right. After he's done saying something, he'll be like,
right.
If you've been lifting for 10 years, right?
Right. Then you would eat 10 boxes of Cinnamon Toast Crunch, right? And 10 liters of
but
milk.
It's up to you as the viewer,
right?
To decide if what's coming out of my mouth is bullshit or not, right?
Was he trolling people as you see his full day of eating?
Yeah.
Was he trolling people or do you think he's being legit? I think he's being legit. Well, it's too easy. I'm trying to think we should do regular grip on this because that machine was pretty much like this.
Yeah, I know, yeah.
Let's switch it to regular.
I feel like I'm getting too much. I don't want to get any bicep on this.
Plus, our back's getting more taxed, so the bicep's bound to take over. So do regular grip.
Did you see at the end of my, remember when you did that funny train harder than last time?
Oh, yeah.
Did you see the
end? At the end? Yeah, that's great. Maybe that should be the outro every clip.
Train harder than every video? Just every video?
Okay, good.
That's too heavy for me. Are you getting a weird smell in here? Never mind, it's just you.
Probably
you didn't apply a layer.
I know, I was just thinking about that. I was hoping you wouldn't notice. prioritizing my sets, man.
How else are we supposed to get that degree sponsorship?
I didn't have super strength.
It's good.
I didn't apply it later.
I just do a drop. Put it to 20.
Come on. Good. Come on. First one didn't count. Two more. Squeeze.
Good.
Slow on the way down.
Dude, why don't you let me help you go past failure?
Because I know when I reach failure, because my reps are fine, and then I start to feel something else take over, and then it's it for me. I don't really like the assistance part because, I don't know, my other muscle groups start to take over. I know when I reach failure with that muscle group, and that's it. It's just a personal preference thing. No, I actually just don't like going hard, right? You want to grab that incline bench over there? Or do shrugs? Get him up. Those are too much. You can go back down if you want. I only do like three sets of this. I don't like
spamming. You
want to
do them in sync? No.
Why art thou sitting? You can lose the straps.
What?
You can lose the straps. You don't need them no more.
I like them on.
You like strap? I'm gonna stop. Why art thou sitting?
What?
I said, why art thou sitting? Do you not want to go cross body? When you do this?
Nah.
You don't want to maximize gains? It's odd.
You don't want to maximize gains.
I'm gonna do two more of each and then I'm done. I gotta get on cardios.
Mark Tig's never seen these many veins before.
Huh?
Mark Tig's not used to these many veins.
I know, dude. I'm like, what is going on? With some definition, some places. I'm still trying to recover from arms a couple days ago. That's all she wrote for me to.
All right, guys, thank you guys so much for watching this video. That's gonna be a wrap on the pull day. We're actually coming back tomorrow to shoot a push day, so that'll be fun. I tried convincing him to do some bench press because I gotta test my strength. Last time I did bench press, I was doing 225 for one rep, and I feel stronger now, feel good. So I really wanna test my strength, see how strong I am now. But he wasn't having it. Artig has had a past with doing, you know, all the bodybuilding movements, powerlifting. All the powerlifting movements. I don't think his joints are up to the task. We'll see how it goes tomorrow. Thank you guys so much for watching. Go ahead and subscribe, like, comment, all that good stuff. Go ahead and check out my Instagram too. It's just at Jack Pouliot with an underscore at the end. I'll probably put it on the screen somewhere over here. So yeah, like I said, thank you guys so much for watching. Always be yourself and peace.